actually came at us in a number of ways. We were working with Wayne doing his short drama, The Jan Jans, and Tony Briggs was acting in it at the time. And he was telling us how he was writing a play, but he didn't really tell us that much about it. And I think a couple of months later, Wayne came into the office, and because Wayne is a actor as well, we were talking about what are you doing at the moment, and he was telling us about this theatre show that he was in called The Sapphires, and he was playing a couple of characters in there, and I guess kind of immediately we went, oh, that sounds really interesting. And then at the same time, I think Keith came up to us, didn't he?
Yeah. And Keith, who wrote Clubland for us, and we'd done television with, he said, look, I've come across this story by this writer called Tony Briggs, and all these things just came into being, and then Kylie bought 2 air tickets to go to the Melbourne premiere. And the rest is history, really.
Yeah.
Casting. It was the longest casting process I think we've ever done.
Yeah.
It was about the 4 girls, and obviously the stage plays would have a variety of combinations of the girls, and Wayne, who is brilliant at casting, wanted to be really rigorous about this process and make sure he got the right on-screen Sapphires.